But right now on the program, my next guest is Juanita Headley, CEO of Changing Cases, and also an advocate for human trafficking prevention. Good morning.
Morning.
And welcome to the show.
Thank you for having
You're
me.
You're based here or in Tobago?
I am actually based in London, England. I travel around the world. I'm a New York attorney,
yeah.
Licensed practicing volunteer, unpaid attorney,
yeah.
Traveling around the world, serving the community, educating and empowering people on human trafficking.
So what took you to Tobago? Because I know that you were in Tobago recently.
That's right.
Yeah.
I was screening the movie Sold. It is not my movie. I've been to India, very passionate about India, anything Indian. I use this movie as a way to get people to come together to watch a film, to be entertained, if I can say that, and then to be educated on human trafficking right here in Trinidad or Tobago.
Because this interview is part of our Tobago Now segment, because you actually had a number of screeners, you used it to develop the conversation on human trafficking. And what was that like?
It was amazing. It was wonderful to have such a big turnout at Movie Town, because of course this is an issue that a lot of people feel is not taking place right here. So to get everyone together was fantastic. And just to start that dialogue, because human trafficking is a lot closer to home than we may think, and it is not just about immigration. You can be domestically trafficked, and that's what I want people to understand.
Yeah.
It's not just about the Venezuelans and the immigrants. It could be about either one of us who's in our home country being trafficked in our neighborhood.
And is that happening from your research in Trinidad and Tobago? Because you'll think in an island that, you know people. How is it possible?
I believe everywhere in the world it takes place. If it's taking place in America, in England and Ireland, why not here?
Yeah.
And in those countries, we have a more secure system. We have supposedly less corrupt police. If it's happening in such wealthy countries, why not here?
Mm-hmm.
Where you have people below the poverty level with destitution, etc. And those people may be looking for a better opportunity. The trafficker or pimp takes advantage of that. That person is vulnerable and are exploited in the sex industry or maybe even labor.
Why did you use the film Sold? And we have the trailer, which we can use as well.
I use the movie Sold simply because I feel that it's much more effective than a documentary that some may be bored with. It's well shot. It's a fantastic movie that has been made a number of years ago. And for me, as I said, it's just my passion for all things Indian that I want to bring the conversation back home.
Yeah.
It is not just happening in India. It happens everywhere in the world. And
yeah.
I feel people need to understand that.
Yeah.
And why do I do what I do? Unfortunately, I was abused as a child sexually from 4 to 10. It's my faith in Jesus that drives me forward as an unpaid lawyer.
Yeah,
I'm not
yeah,
paid
yeah.
to do this.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we're looking at the trailer right now, and the viewers are seeing it. As you said, it was shot in India.
That's right.
And it's very tragic.
Yes.
I looked at it last night. In terms of, so why did you choose Trinidad and Tobago as a destination?
It's interesting. People always ask, why Trinidad? Why Tobago? I didn't choose it. I believe that God brought me here over a year and a half ago for a judges conference. I spoke there, and I just keep coming back for more and more and more. I'm English born, my parents are Jamaican, so it's not like I've chosen here because it's close to home. I'm a foreigner in your country, but I feel that the Lord and Jesus Christ have brought me here, and I just don't want to leave.
Yeah.
I knew
there was a connection to Tobago, you know? I just knew it.
That's correct, yeah. That's right, yes.
Yeah. Mm. Okay, and you have something coming up very soon with the same movie, but
that's
in
right.
Trinidad.
Correct, this Thursday, 6 p.m. at Movie Town, Port of Spain, Sold will be screened for free. As I said, volunteer, unpaid lawyer. Everything I do is free of charge. I want people to come, to turn up, to be entertained, if I can say that, and educated and empowered. Tickets are free, but people need to reach out to me on my website,
yeah.
changingcases.org,
yes.
Facebook, Changing Cases, or by my cell phone, 740-1008. That's
yes.
6 p.m., Port of Spain, Movie Town, free of
this
charge.
This Thursday.
That is right.
Yeah.
People need to sign up in advance. And then on the back of that, I speak for free around the country on human trafficking. So if there's anywhere people know that I can speak for free on this issue of trafficking, child abuse, they can reach out, 740-1008.
And is there going to be a talkback session at the screening?
That's correct. The program is from 6 to 9. It's a full-length movie.
Yeah.
The movie will begin, and then we'll have conversation and Q&A so that people can put their thoughts, ideas together, and then I can just educate them in that short space of time so they leave not just entertained, not just shocked or frightened or uncomfortable,
yes.
but that they understand how to safeguard the people in their world.
Right. So you give tips on how to
protect yourself and your family from exploitation and sexual abuse. There's a lot of incest in your country, and incest and child abuse is often connected to trafficking and exploitation. So I discuss a lot on abuse because that is a lot closer to home than we may want to believe, and that is very much connected to exploitation, trafficking, and prostitution.
Juanita, thank you so much for coming on the program.
So
Let's
welcome.
Give those the coordinates again?
It's yes, 740-1008. Yeah. My Facebook is Changing Cases, C-A-S-E-S. Website, changingcases.org.
Thank you so
Thanks
much
for having me.
I know you're going back to Tobago. She's headed back to Tobago.
I will be
but
eventually.
After Thursday, when you're after your film screens at Movie Town, 6 o'clock,
p.m.
free of charge, so you can go on out and have a conversation about human trafficking, which is a real situation, not just in Trinidad and Tobago, but across the world. When we come back, we have still much more to come here on Now.